Competition on the outside is looking really good at this current stage.